beats walking.
Relic power. I feel it in my blood.
Find a use for it. You catch on quickly.
Don't let her near the manifestation. Kill her. Look at
a spell harvested from the great below, too dangerous to leave unattended.
Unworthy scum,
you don't know the powers you mess with.
Ah!
This is as good a place to rest as any. So, what were you before you became a sapper, exactly?
I was a trapper. That's someone who opens and closes vents for a mine. I was old enough. They had to put food on the table.
Bless us and keep us.
What are you doing?
Praying. The shrine is doing me a bit of good, so felt only fair.
But the god can't hear you.
I know, but it felt appropriate. What's this then?
Yeah. Put him on.
Rotters, back!
He looks like he could use a hand.
Let's hope I won't regret it.
Back! You rotters, back!
He looks like he could use a hand.
Appreciate the assistance. Knight Gimu, at your service.
Norvanek.
Yes, I've heard of you. The woman that killed the Whitebridge Horror.
How come you aren't attacking me? Like the rest of your order.
I'm sworn to keep the peace in the peaks. Containing the dead is my priority. If anyone asks, I never even saw you. Tread carefully, Norvanek.
That...
Splendid. We'll make good use of this.
What's that?
Thank you.
Good reason.
I'd like to hear that story.
There was an astrologer here mapping the heavens. His ink ran out and his feather bent just as he trailed a new constellation. I offered him mine so he could finish his work. Promised he'd name it after me.
You're telling me the trickster is named after you?
Is that what he called it? The little man. Coalition chose you because you had been a trapper.
They chose me because I was good at making dugouts. And at crawling out of them when the dead would flood into them. Then I'm nothing left to get me either. All the gods live in the great below.
Most of us, yes.
Then, do you know, do all of us turn into them? The dead?
Not exactly. When you die, your soul drifts to the great below, where the god of death takes away every sorrow and every memory, leaving you a clean slate. Your new body is unrecognizable in the great below.
So, you disappear.
From this world? Yes. But you were never forgotten.
So what happens to gods when they die?
I wouldn't know. No god has ever perished before. We could end up in the great below like you do.
Or nowhere. It could all just be over. It's okay. I know the feeling. Feeling pretty good.
Come on.
entrance down the street from here.
Ready to fight.
Found anything worthwhile?
These shrines look well tended. That forgotten god must have been important.
More than you can imagine.
forget.
Here they come. Keep fighting.
Find a use for it.
Stand back this time, all right?
Claire! That's a lot of dead knights.
It seems they underestimated the dead they were trying to contain.
Couldn't have been dead. These are shot wounds.
It's like...
Coalition gun. How in the pits did that get here?
Useful. apart.
They collapsed the rails. Broke the equipment. Ramahar and the Knights aren't just stabbing the Coalition in the back. They want it crippled.